corruption has changed that hero. So the hero of the 1970s films is still a socialist, but he's not a utopian. He's now been humiliated by the police, he's been insulted by the rich, he's been spoken down to by the powerful. So he's the boy shining shoes on the street, but not the man getting his shoes shined. And he's ready to fight back in the 1970s. He may not win, but he's going to take up that fight. And then by the 1990s,